back with another video, and today we got a very special video. Hope your day's going good, week's going good, night's going good, month's going good. Hope you're doing well. Summer is approaching where I'm at, so you know, just getting ready for summer and just trying to get as much sun as possible, not waste a day, productive every single day, just trying to keep it going every single day. But with that being said, I just want to get this out the way before I forget. There was a special thanks button that they YouTube gave to my channel. So now I think it's like, it's by the like and dislike and share. And it's a button that you can actually press, or you can click on it just like you can click on the like button. And it's actually like a tip or donation button, I guess. So, hey, tips, donations, you know, it's not expected. It's not expected, but it is appreciated. Anybody, you know, but anybody that decides to click on that one. But I just thought I'd share that because I know not everybody sees the community posts that come up on the page. But hey, we're here with Dream Theater. We're here with their reactions, and we're going to keep going, man. We're not worried about donations. It's not about that. Let's get it. Dream Theater, Illumination Theory, live in the Boston Opera House. We're there.
Going crazy, bro.
Whoa. Of truth.
Time out, father. What is
Dream Theater, boy. Dream Theater, man, live. You guys were not lying. You guys don't ever tell, have you guys ever told a fairy tale? Like, have you guys ever told, like, a story or a lie? You guys have never told any lies. It was absolutely amazing. From the lyrics, the symphony, just the build-ups, all the build-ups, and then the... When he was doing that thing, I started doing this, and I wasn't even looking at the video. But he said, what'd he say? I know, it looks cool, trust me. I was over here doing this without even realizing that's what they're doing in the video. Just absolutely powerful stuff right here, man. Dang, that note he hit on You'll Never Know while he was standing there next to the guitarist and everybody went absolutely stupid in his performance. I'm just gonna keep it like that. Everybody just went absolutely killed it. And then that thing that he brought out, that piano, that little portable piano, dragon slayer thing that he brought out. Woo! Dream Theater, boy. They got the magic sauce right there, man. They got the magic sauce. That's the absolutely incredible live performance right there. Are you kidding me? Dang, man. Wow. Dream Theater, man. They really... Hey. 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 Dream Theater, man. I know they made a lot of people's dreams come true that night, man. I know just... I can only imagine just being a Dream Theater fan, never seeing them in person. Or maybe this is even your first concert you ever go to and you see them perform this. And it's just this high level quality, high energy, just absolutely ethereal piece of beauty that they put together here in, what is it, 20 minutes? I'm over here sweating, man, I'm sweating! This is crazy. Dream Theater. We're not done with the Dream Theater reactions. This band is absolutely incredible. Whoa! Illumination Theory. I don't know, I gotta see Octovarium live, because if Cat was in, imagine Octovarium. Yeah, with all that being said, just wanna say thank you and appreciate everybody that comes through, leaves a like, leaves a comment, you know, or even if you just view the video for a couple seconds, you know, still appreciate it. And with the special thanks button, you know, the donations, you know, they're not expected, but they are appreciated. Unless you as a YouTuber say it, I feel like there's no other way, really, unless people go out of their way to look for it, that they'll find it. So I just wanted to give that heads up. And yeah, just want to say I appreciate everybody that comes through, watches the video, leaves a like. If you comment, you know, we're going to keep coming with the reactions, keep coming with the content. Yes, sir. All summer long, we're staying productive. Just trying to stay spiritually on a higher playing field. So yes. Made it as far. Thanks for watching. I'll be back with another video very soon. Like and subscribe if you're new.